Ladies and gentlemen, this is Karthik Puvan. I'm your leadership coach and author. How are you, Indra Garu?
Doing good, Karthik. Nice to meet you at the golf course.
Absolutely amazing.
Playing golf with you is really memorable.
It's a pleasure with you as well, you know. I think we only meet in our coaching engagements in either closed environments. I think after you started Haldi, I mean, what a fantastic venture. I remember when we were doing that manifestation on internal vibrancy, you and a couple of your our colleagues, you know, I think business associates, I will say, they think like your competitors only building blocks. You were doing this manifestation, I remember, about Haldi.
They are not our competitors. We have cooperation. The cooperation is the cooperation come competition. Means always we share knowledge with.
Yes. Otherwise, you will all not be together in that engagement, no?
Correct.
And I remember when I asked you, if you remember during the last session, I was asking you all to share each other's dream to each other. And you were also sharing about your dream.
Correct.
And your vision with all the people.
Correct.
And it's been very incredible. How do you feel after my session? It's been a long 1.5 years, I think.
Definitely, it was very useful. And whatever you teached in the classroom, almost all the same thing we are learning and same thing. No, it is supporting to learn golf also, in the, especially about decision making and connections and making relationships and enjoying the nature and environment. And the golf is also, playing golf is also joining in some business school, top business school, equal to the some.
Yes. It's more of a mind game, and you know, meditation experience and all of those things which comes into play. And I wish you a lot of success. Cheers to your golf course and all those plots. Especially, you know, what I love about you is how you imbibe the possibilities that you learn from different sources and apply them. People just learn, they don't apply. You learn from multiple sources, infuse, have a very huge vision. I mean, very rarely do people even think about creating golf courses and selling high fidelity courses, you know, plots around it. And I feel it's a fantastic area to socialize also, because I've seen personally the kind of people who are approaching you for buying the plots. You're also, I think, the, it's all residential, I think?
Residential.
People can construct?
Immediately they can construct. And actually the credit goes to Mr. Santosh Reddy and his sons. They built a golf course 15 years back.
Dream Valley
people. At the Dream Valley Resort. And they are into the in the business since 20 years. And the fruits are coming right now. We, luckily, we joined, the Girdhari joined hands with them, and it come up very well. The Haldi is the one and only riverside golf course in India.
If somebody, I feel, if somebody wants to start a collaborative project with you, would you be open to, you know, collaborating with them if they are if they have land about 150 acres or 200 acres?
Definitely. More than 250 acres is suitable for the golf course.
Okay, okay.
10 acres required for 18 holes championship golf course, and remaining maybe we can go for real estate or villas or some apartments.
Because I strongly believe in collaboration. And I, the day before when we were having the workshop, if you remember, you all were sitting together. And I want to once again from the bottom of my heart thank you with gratitude, because it's very important, because you were the person who initiated all those people to join the next day workshop, if you remember.
Correct.
You took the initiative. So likewise, I feel collaboration is very important, and like-minded collaboration is required. And
thank you very much. And one more thing, you are going to start a world-class university in Hyderabad. Definitely all the best for that, your vision. And
I wouldn't say it's a university, it's an incubation center. It's an incubation center for mind transformation. Thank you, you know. And we will have some useful collaborations there as well. So That's it. He's Mr. Indrasena Reddy, a very amazing and a very fantastic human being, a devotee of Lord Krishna. I'm a devotee of Lord Balaji. I think I can say you are also a devotee of Lord Balaji.
Yes, yes.
Amazing. Krishna's energy reverberates. And have a wonderful time, everyone, and I'll keep you all more posted. Cheers.